Hey y'all, it's Shelly with Olympus, and this right here is my Home with Olympus assistant, Jax. Personally, I'm really grateful for creative outlets. One of my main creative outlets is photography. So today, I'd like to teach you about Olympus's in-camera bracketing and stacking. So what's the difference between focus bracketing and focus stacking? Well, focus bracketing allows you to take a series of images in different planes of focus, and focus stacking take some of those images and puts them together for you in one file. Why would you want to use focus bracketing and focus stacking? Well, to give you an example, take my photo assistant, Jax. He's part weenie dog, and so he's got a really long body and a really long nose. So if you try to get the tip of his nose in focus to the tip of his tail, it's virtually impossible with just one image. And to give you a more real-world application, imagine taking a picture of a strawberry very up close. So if you're using a macro lens, naturally, that has a very shallow depth of field. So you have a very small sliver in focus with just one image. And if you take multiple images in different planes of focus, then you can stack those together and you can have the entire strawberry in focus. Now I'm going to show you how to turn focus bracketing and focus stacking on and off in your camera. The first step is to hit menu. Scroll down to camera 2, and then go to the right to highlight bracketing. Go to the right again, down to on, and you see the little arrow to the right? That means there's more options. So you'll go to the right again. So you can hit the right arrow key or the joystick to the right. Scroll down to focus bracketing, and there's another arrow. So we'll go to the right again, down to on, to the right again. And here's where you can choose to turn focus stacking on or off. Down here, set number of shots. Your maximum number is 999. Focus differential is where you can set it. I generally keep mine between 3 and 5. Charge time, this is if you're using a flash. Now, if we scroll up to focus stacking and turn this on, our options change. So I'm gonna hit on, and then I'm gonna hit okay. Down here, the number of shots changes. So if you're using an EM1 series, you can choose between 3 and 15 to stack in camera. Focus differential, same, and if you're gonna use a flash. Now from here, go back, we've set all of our settings. Hit okay to turn it on, and hit okay again and again. And now it says it's on. So if we go to shoot, we see bracketing right here turned on. BKT in a little white box. So let's take an example. Now when you've chosen a subject and you're ready to shoot, place your autofocus point on the object nearest to you. Take the picture, and it will take multiple images. It'll first take the picture on your focus point, jump forward to, and then continue to take it in different planes of field going backwards. A tripod is recommended. However, our stabilization in camera is so good that you can do it handheld. Now that you know how to turn on focus bracketing and stacking in your camera, I hope that you can look around your home and find things in a new perspective.